them here, since we're trying to figure out why this is true, square root of 50 is equal to the square root of 1/2 times 100 is equal to the square root of 1/2 times the square root of 100. So that's just equal to 10 times the square root of 2 over 2. Square root of 2 over 2, right here, that's sine 45, right? Cosine 45.
Maybe it's also a cosine of.
What's wrong with
what?
Oh no, I thought it was.
That's the end of that.